Right, hey guys, on a busy morning, and now we've driven to Liverpool, the exhibition centre for the Curve Festival. Prominently women fashion here, but I've been brought as part of the Boohoo Man, the big and tall section, so I don't quite know what to expect. I've never been anything like this. Looks quite lively. So we're just heading in to do a meet and greet with people now, and let's get stuck in. Right, we've got to the stand. There's quite a big queue waiting for me to have pictures. Very lively bunch, so let's get stuck into it. Hey guys, Eddie Orr here, the World's Strongest Man 2017. I hope everybody's keeping well. If you are down in life, you've just got to remember a few things. You've got to remember the people around you, you know, family, friends, and also what you've got to look forward to in life. I always think that setting goals, having things to look forward to, whether that be a holiday, a job, an experience, life's all about those things. So if you just concentrate on those, leave the negative behind you. Yesterday is yesterday. Try and concentrate on the positives in life and just go out and be absolutely awesome. Big love and peace. It's nearly a perfect fit. Yeah. Tell you what it reminds me of. It reminds me of like a cat's arse, like with a tail like that. I'd wear that if it was on my size. Yeah. Not that much. Yeah. Oh, nearly.
Squeeze. Oh. Right, catwalk, let's go.
How's that?
It's good.
Won the show?
Yeah.
I need help getting this off. How are we going to do this? Pull the arm. I'm going to have to sliver out of that side. I thought I was going to see my death in that coat then. What do we think, Hannah?
Perfect.
Shall I buy it?
Yeah.
Feels so good on my skin.
Do you want to give us a turn?
Right guys, that's the end of the day for the Curve Festival. I've had a good laugh here. It's nice to meet such lovely ladies. And the Boohoo Man, big and tall section, is coming to you guys very soon, up to 5XL. So, thanks for watching guys. Please like the video. Big love the beast. See you later.